was great hearing that again. Cliff Richard, We Don't Talk Anymore, number one for 4 weeks in August and September. Here's another one that was a number one for 4 weeks in February. I told you it had been a good year for Blondie. She's a number two with Heart of Glass. Heart of Glass at number two. What's going to be number one? We'll find out after the rundown. At number 20, Ring My Bell from Anita Ward. 19, Every Day Hurts. That's Sad Cafe. At 18, Gary Numan with Cars. 17, Buggles, Video Killed the Radio Star. 16, Chiquita from ABBA. At 15, it's the start of the Bee Gees with Tragedy. 14, Elvis Costello and the Attractions, Oliver's Army. 13, Hit Me With Your Rhythm Stick, Ian Dury and the Blockheads. At number 12, Pop Music, that comes from Am. At 11, Message in the Bottle from Police. The top 10, at number 10, One Day at a Time from Lena Martell. Number 9, Sunday Girl, Blondie. Number 8, Dance Away, Roxy Music. And at number 7, Tubeway Army with Our Friends Electric. At number 6, I Will Survive, Gloria Gaynor. 5, When You're in Love with a Beautiful Woman. That comes from Dr. Hook. At 4, I Don't Like Mondays, Boomtown Rats. Here's the top 3. At number 3, We Don't Talk Anymore from Cliff Richard. Number 2, Heart of Glass from Blondie. And by a clear lead, at number 1, Art Garfunkel with Bright Eyes. Thank you. Worship Down. That's Art Garfunkel, Bright Eyes. Congratulations to Mike Bass. That is the top-selling single for 1979. My thanks to Bernie Andrews, who produced the show, Chris, our technical operator, and to Pinky, our secretary. Don't forget, after the 7 o'clock news, Susie Quattro has her star special, and I start on Saturday with Junior Choice. So I hope you'll be with me between 8 and 10, and I'll be with you on Sunday between 8 and 10, and back for the brand new Top 40 on Sunday between 5 and 7 o'clock. I wish you a very happy New Year. I hope your eyeballs have a nice pink New Year's Eve, and stand by now for the news. This is Radio 1, it's 7 o'clock.